You're using the shock hammer so wrong. First, you can use it up to twice as fast just by jumping first, both for the bounce and the attack. Plus, jumping first gives you the option to cancel it mid-animation instead of being locked in once you press it. And whenever you're bouncing with the shock hammer, maximize your momentum. Don't just use all four charges in a row. Slide and jump between charges to maximize the distance you can travel.